pasta. This udon is come from Akita Prefecture, which is they are very famous for inagina udon. They are topping with scallops, salmon roe, sea urchin. It's very unique taste. Yeah. Okay. Japanese celery and little prawns. They are marinated with tofu. This is for the grilled deep item. This is for the apples. There is fish melt and the avocado. I think another type of the fish inside. The topping is quite close to here. This is the it's the egg of the mallet fish. So this please go, this is quite a dish. This is also made by them. This is a fish egg too. It's a texture. It takes some time to make this one. Some chef like to make with sake. Some chef like to make with shochu. So this one. Okay. This is for the barracuda. This is for the sweet potato. A shape in the, this ginkgo leaf. Seasonal prawns. This is for the arrow shoot vegetables. Macro of the sushi, topping with a little type of the little salty cucumber and pickles. Okay. This is a deep fried neck of the frog. This is a delicious. This is there. There is a, you know, a bottom fish of the skin inside. This is only called pink blood. There is an open season. It's going to be end very soon. So there are, you know, such a little small crab. They take out everything one by one. They're done by that. So all the egg, the shell, everything inside here. So this is for the little jury. Will you please stop me with this one to eat together? Yeah. So I serve a little spoon. Awesome. Enjoy.
Thank you.
This is based on the orange with a yuzu koshou desu. Crayfish, patty tuna, amberjack, action. So this flavor will go into here, sashimi soy sauce.
Okay.
Together with sashimi, wasabi desu ne. This one, you can try maybe amberjack. And also orange sauce too. You can try different tastes, right? This one you can try sashimi soy sauce. This also you can try the sashimi soy sauce better.
Okay.
This also you can try ponzu if you like.
Okay.
That's all. Hey. This is also from Kyoto. Kyoninjin is the carrot. This is a dancing mushroom. This is a shark fin. Okay. This is a ebi. This is a hot dish. Hey. So. Based on the miso soup. So this one you can shabu shabu.